High five. Paul asks why the UFC isn't willing to pay John Jones and Francis Ngannou $10 million each plus PPV points. Why not indeed? Jake Paul continues to troll the MMA scene, and this time we're actually right here for it. Following a busy UFC 261 appearance that saw Paul get into a verbal altercation with Daniel Cormier and suffer endless chants of F**k Jake Paul from the Florida crowd, Dana White got in on the Paul bashing by calling the whole affair a freak show. One thing we've started to notice, Paul generally doesn't start S**t. But if someone else talks trash about him, he fires right back. So of course he decided to respond to Dana White's comments with a post that pointed out the UFC's miserable pay levels compared to boxing. Dana, you claimed you would bet $1 million on me losing, Paul wrote on Twitter. Set up Askren to train with Freddie Roach. Gave him full access to the UFC Performance Institute. And he still got his ass handed to him. Seems like you are the real douche, not Ariel Helwani. In my third fight I made more money in total pay than any fighter in UFC history, he continued. Maybe it's time to pay your fighters their fair share. No wonder they all want to get into boxing. Dana, you say you make the fights fans want to see. So hurry up and make Jones versus Ngannou. Pay them their fair share. $10 million purse for each guy plus PPV points. Why are UFC fighters so underpaid versus boxers? He asked. Why did I make more in my third fight than all but two, Khabib and Conor, UFC fighters have in history? I know why. Regular readers will know MMA mania is always on the side of the fighters when it comes to pay. Court documents from the UFC antitrust case have revealed the promotion basically locks in fighter income at around 18% of gross profit, while most other sports leagues pony up closer to 50%. Honestly, we'd be happy with something even approaching 35%, something that keeps fighters from ending their careers broke and brain damaged and tossed away. Of course, the focus never seems to be on the little guys but the big ones. In this case, John Jones and Francis Ngannou. Jake Paul throws around what he considers a fair purse for those two to fight $10 million plus PPV points. And damn if the person we all hate the most didn't just suggest something totally great. So long as Jake Paul is down with continuing to call out the UFC for their cheapskate ways, we're almost looking forward to his continued involvement, tormenting of the mixed martial arts world. Punch the like button and kick the subscription bell.